Det er en glede å se dere alle sammen. For en gjeng! I 1986 var jeg i Drammenshallen på rockegalla og hørte Petra. Er det noen flere som var der da? Yay! Nå skal vi få høre dem igjen. Jeg gleder meg skikkelig. Låter dem som har fulgt meg i mange år da jeg var ung. Og det vet jeg det har betydd mye for mange. Også unge mennesker i dag som har hørt på det fra sine foreldre, som vi har fått høre historier om. Så det er en stor glede å ha dem her. De er noen av de flotteste folka du kan tenke deg. Og de skal etter konserten signere T-skjorter ute i foajeen. Etter dem har hatt en liten hvil bak. Og da kan dere som er interessert i det, gå ut dit og kjøpe og få signerte T-skjorter. Dere som ikke skal det, kan gå ut der. For det blir veldig mange som går ut samtidig. Det er to utganger der. Og det er også nødutganger. Greit å vite. Det er jo også den veien. Så er dere klare? Yes! La oss ønske velkommen til Petra!
Thank you. feel like dancing.
There is a light
burning in the darkness, a book of hope, a morning light, breaking over the mountains where the eagle flies. It gives us feet to touch the sky. It is the wisdom of the wise. Count to love the holy, the written word of God. Wisdom cries for all to see. Count to love the holy, the greatest book of all. It's the path of victory. It's the path of victory. Wonders, a book of life, a book of promise, faithful and true, a book of miracles for all who will believe, a book of wisdom. Some say this life I live is only foolishness. No waiting for a go in the faith that I profess. But the treasures of this life will slowly turn to dust. This fool will find his gold in the Savior that I trust. Fool's gold is waiting in the cloud. Fool's gold in the city coming down. I'll leave the gold I can afford for the higher prize I'm pressing towards.
Okay, we were told that you guys like to sing. Is that true? No, is that true? These next songs actually we brought into the set that we normally don't do because we want to sing along with you all. Are you ready? No, are you ready? All right, let's try.
Shall I be saved?
sing that with me? I'm getting lazy here, listen. A lot of rock songs, so we had to put them in a little group, and we just want you to enjoy them. And if you know them, please sing along. It makes my job so much easier. I can lay back and watch you guys sing. Are you ready? Come on.
Dependent upon my senses and feelings.
opportunity in every choice you make. And it's okay when someone lives without his grace. Who's to blame when the blows up in your face?
It's a mind field.
You better follow him too. God knows the way. You better stick like glue.
It's a mind field.
You better stay on his heels. Cause he I'm
Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you, Jesus loves you, Jesus loves you, Jesus
Christian Barnio and John Lowry. believe in God the Father, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son. I believe in the virgin birth. I believe in the man of sorrows, bruised for iniquity. I believe in the Lamb who was crucified and hung between two feet. Yeah.
Mr. Bob Hartman. It's hard to see the light through the darkness and hate. While the wood around you makes you feel out of place, and the burdens that you carry are just too hard to face. Just reach out, you're reaching. Take your broken heart, make it whole again. Everybody's busy looking out for themselves. Is there anyone who really cares about anyone else? Just reach out, reach in. Take your broken heart, make it whole again. It don't matter who you are or where you've been. Just reach out. Thank you, guys. As always, you are an amazing audience. Thank you so much for making us feel at home. You know, Bob is actually, in his off days, he's a storyteller. And we never used it that much, but we'd like for you to listen to Bob. Actually, let's just call him Storyteller Bob. So welcome, Storyteller Bob.
Story, and this is about, I think it was the very first time we came to Norway, and we ended our tour in Kristiansand. And on the very last note of the very last song, the stage collapsed and left us standing there looking at each other like, are you okay? Am I okay? What happened? The crowd had pushed forward to the point where right at the last note of the last song, the stage all collapsed. Luckily, it was only about 3 feet high. So that was our memory of Norway, and we, of course, laughed a lot about it afterwards. Now, I want to know, was there anyone who was there? Yeah. I see your hand. I see your hand. Anyone else? In the back. Yeah, there's one. Okay. So I'm not lying. It happened. And it was a great night. And what? Oh, it is finished. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. So, it is finished, on the last note of it is finished, the stage collapsed.
So keep an eye on this stage.
Yeah, so was God trying to tell us something there? You know, anyway, it was fun, and it's always been fun every time we come here to Norway. We've been here many times and can't get enough of it. So, you know, keep, yeah. If you keep asking us, we'll come back. We are going to do a medley of some of our, let's say, softer songs that you might remember from the past. And these are actually some of our favorite songs, as well as all the rock songs we do. So, hope you enjoy this.
There's a time when you feel like you can't go on. There's a time when you feel like giving in. And there's a time when you feel like you can't try anymore. There's a time of trouble and forgiving. This test of your faith will last as long as it takes to pass, and you have no more doubts you'll endure, and your faith will emerge true and pure. No doubt it'll be alright. No doubt it'll all work together for good. Thank you, guys. You know, we go from the slow stuff, the mellow stuff that we all love, and then, but Petra really is known for being a Christian rock band. So if you don't mind, we'd like to do actually the last title cut song we have, the last album we did. little song about the fact that even though we try, we blow it every day. There's two of us inside. There's a Jekyll and there's a Hyde.
When Thank you. Somebody's gonna praise his name.
Thank you so much for having us again. Our prayer is that God does everything he wants to do in your life this weekend. That's our prayer. Thank you for letting us be a part of what God is doing here in Norway. Yeah.